Victor wants to send a message in quote-unquote blood and fire to the Mendoza cartel as they roll. The Mendozas are going to be busy loading their guns in the... The Mendozas are down there. Cut that fence and get those guns. That plane must have dropped off the guns for Mendoza. Hurry up, guys.
Guard, stay quiet. Guard on patrol. Oi, guard, watch it. Look out, guard. Guard, stay quiet. Guard, stay back.
Body back case
guard on patrol. Guard, watch it. Watch out, guard. Guard on patrol. Look out, guard. Guard. Guard, stay quiet. Watch out, guard. Oi, guard, watch it. Guard on patrol. Guard, stay quiet. Watch out, guard. Oi, guard, watch it. Guard, stay quiet. Guard, watch it. Guard. Don't alert the guard. Look out, guard. Guard, stay quiet. Look out, guard. Oi, guard, watch it. Guard, stay alert. Watch out, guard. Guard. Guard, stay alert. Look out, guard. Guard, stay quiet. Guard, stay quiet. Guard, stay quiet. Guard, watch it. Guard, stay alert. Guard, watch it. Oi, guard, watch it. Guard, watch it. Guard, stay back.
Body bag case right here.
Guard. Don't alert the guard.
Oi, guard, watch it.
Guard. Guard on patrol. Careful, guard. Guard. Stay back. Guard. Look out, guard. Look out, guard. Look out, guard. Stay quiet. Careful, guard. Don't alert the guard. Guard on patrol. Guard, stay alert. Guard, stay quiet. Look out, guard. Guard, stay quiet. Guard, stay quiet. Oi, guard, watch it. Guard, stay back. Guard, stay quiet. Look out, guard. Don't alert the guard. Guard, stay quiet. Guard on patrol. Watch out, guard. Oi, guard, watch it. Guard, stay quiet. Guard. Don't alert the guard. Watch out, guard. Guard on patrol. Look out, guard. Careful, guard.
Look out, Gerd. Gerd on patrol. Gerd.
This is the correct hangar. Back those guns and get ready to bring him back up to the van. Judging by the amount of bodies, this is the gear we are after. Destroy the weapons or get them up to the van. Getting them to the van will get us more cash. Better get moving, boys. The longer it takes, the more cops are going to show up. Thank you. That's eight. This place is dry. Get back to the van. Job. Destroying those weapons is gonna leave him with a lot more bark than bite. I bet Hector bumps us up the food chain for sure. Well executed. Guns destroyed and Hector is informed. Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. You're going into the hornet's nest, so don't kick the damn thing. This is an FBI branch office, so you really, really, really want to be quiet. We're in the lion's den. First step, get inside.
Don't alert the guard. Guard, stay quiet. Guard, stay alert.
Good. You're inside. Now, locate the server room.
Watch out, guard! Guard, stay quiet!
FBI files. I could stay here all night. All right, I'm on this.
Watch out, CCTV. Guard, stay alert.
Alarm box is identified. Go and disrupt them for me.
Don't alert the guard. Guard, stay alert. Guard, stay back. Smile for the camera. Look out, guard. Guard. Don't alert the guard. Don't get caught on tape. Hey, camera!
That's one. Get the next.
CCTV. Don't get caught on tape. Careful, Gerd. Careful, Gerd. Don't get caught on tape. Gerd on patrol. Gerd, stay back. Gerd, watch it. Gerd, stay back. Gerd, stay alert. Gerd, stay quiet. Watch out, Gerd. Gerd, stay quiet. Gerd, stay back. Gerd. Watch out, Gerd. Look out, Gerd. Gerd, stay back. Look out, Gerd. Watch out, Gerd. Gerd, stay quiet. Look out, Gerd. Oi, Gerd, watch it. Gerd, stay back.
I had my doubts about...
Good work, crew. Now, if Hector knew we just hit the FBI for the info, he might worry a bit. But what Hector doesn't... This is the place, people. This bank here holds all the Mendoza capital north of the border. Little old grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash. What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire and film yourself doing it. Okay, folks, you go in. Okay, Hey, folks. We're going in and looking for the vault. Cartel or not, it's still a bank, right?
Come on then, you motherfuckers.
Down on the ground! Get down!
Every hostage you take slows the cops
Follow
down.
Me. Come with me!
Keep the crowd in control. Now it's just a matter of time.
Right, let's get it on.
My colleague was assing around. Accidentally hit the alert. We're fine though.
On the ground! Get down! Come on! Come with me!
Look out, guard!
Put your hands up!
Just don't shoot!
Nope, we're all fine here. Yep, absolutely fine.
Easy, easy there.
Things here same as they ever were, Control.
Watch out, CCTV!
Down!
Guys, the thermal drill! Go get
Follow
it!
Follow me! Come with me! On me! I got it! Come on! Come with me!
Guard, stay back. Look out, Gerd.
I think it's just these radios. We're getting shitty Russian knockoffs now.
Thank you.
put. Stay put. Stay put. Don't move. Stay. Don't move.
CCTV.
Stay put. Stay down. Stay down.
Life is me not having to eviscerate you with your own cock, right? Stay down! Stay down! Stay put!
CCTV!
Stay down!
Camera over there.
Stay put! Don't move! Don't move! Stay down! Stay put! Don't move! Stay! Don't move! Stay put! Stay put! Stay down! Don't move! Stay down! Stay down! Stay! Next time you move will be your last, you hear? Stay down! Stay down!
Camera over there.
Stay put. Eat the ground or you'll eat my fist, you twat! Stay down! Don't move! Head down. Stay down. Stay put. Stay still. Stay down. Stay put. Stay down. I'm telling you to fucking get on the ground. Stay put. Stay down. Stay put. Don't move. Stay down. Don't move. Stay.
Don't move!
Okay, enough money making. Take the recording and make a run for it, unless you want to hang around for more loot. FBI in disarray. A lot of people about to get called into their boss's office. Mendoza crippled, and we're about to get paid. Nice burn, folks.
I hear conversations from down south. The Mendozas are having problems paying even their own families. Good. Thank you for being forthright.